So you've missed six in a row. You've hit three in a row. What's changed? That's why we don't go past our knee. Didn't go past the knee. Good. Still could be a little bit more positive, a bit more. That's it. Don't go past the knee. It's got to be a solid full defence. That's it. It's got to be that. Thank you. Don't flick. Good. Right, 5 press ups. Stay in, stay on the line of the ball. Think, follow it. Mentally good. Got away with it. Because that's what happens in cricket. As soon as you go follow the ball, that's when you edge it. Good. Really good. Bowling as good as this for this consistency ever. This is the best you can ever face. Good. You're staying in. You're thinking the right thoughts. Was good at cricket. Good. Are you in a rush? Give me 1 minute. Just 20 seconds. One moment.
I've never
realised. So it's like, if you don't realise, then you only say that because it's like all the effort will be worth it.
Yeah.
Because you will.
Yeah, no, I feel a bit.
And it's like, if you can do this with your ability to get the ball, because it's 84 mile an hour. Play that shot, yeah, then you can do anything. That's what you're looking for, is to be able to be this solid. 84 mile an hour. If you can do that with your ability, then you could go and play professional cricket.
Thank you.
Good. So this is the bowler hitting the top of off. This is what they want to bowl every ball. Is that the one they broke before? It's amazing, isn't it, what the ball does to the mat? Just another tad more. Yeah, that was played right under the chin, not here. Just think about holding that back steady. Thank you.
That's a bucket.
We can do three fours, three sets of four. Last two. Oh, got away with it. That was outside here, that was there. Come on. Last one, make sure it's under your chin. Make sure it's here. Brilliant.